Hi friends, today I am going to explain you how to open a can beer quickly without the spilling out the foam. And this is my favorite beer in can from the origin of the beer is from Amsterdam. It's one of the light beer. So sometimes what happens, like people will be opening the beer in a hurry, and there are chances of spilling out and the foam will come out. Sometimes the knob didn't open properly and it might hurt your finger at the time of opening, or at that if the open is not done properly, there are chances that your lip might get hurt at the time of drinking or sipping. So opening the beer is also a kind of art. So let us see how to open it. Hold the beer with one hand, make sure and hold your thumb, press your thumb here and open it quietly and press all these things into the inside. Once that is done, keep it back. So if you see now, it's zero base foam over there. It's neat, open and everything. With this out, we have to open the beer. Hope this video will help us to avoid the spilling of the beer or the foam. Thank you. Have a nice beer. Cheers.